In an effort to save Zeta Prime, Optimus enacts a bold plan to allow himself and a few others to be captured by the Decepticons. The plan works all too well, and soon the Autobots find themselves en route to Kaon, the capital city of the Decepticons.
What are you doing, Optimus?
Have faith, Bumblebee, and follow my lead.
Optimus is right. We've been in tougher spots than this. Wow, Megatron has gathered quite the army, hasn't he?
Quiet!
Data signature confirmed. Opening main gate.
Welcome to Kaon!
Starscream. He doesn't look so tough.
Soundwave! Your prisoners have arrived!
Initiate processing.
We've captured them trying to raid supplies outside of Kaon!
Take them to recycling.
Move it, prisoner!
Recycling? That doesn't seem so bad.
Yeah? What exactly do you think they're recycling?
Keep moving!
What a jerk!
Patience. Time is near.
What is this place?
You're in there, Autobot.
Are those caskets?
Guilty.
Spare me this mockery of justice!
Who said anything about justice?
What is that?
The Energon Bridge. It powers Megatron's orbital base.
Halt! Ready! Aim! Fire! You're next, Autobot! Up against the wall!
Optimus, this is all part of the plan, right?
Ready!
Optimus!
Aim! Look out!
Optimus, looks like I got here just in time.
I'll say!
Thank you, Air Raid. The plan is working perfectly. By allowing ourselves to be captured, we've gained access to the prison. And now stand a much better chance of saving Zeta Prime.
You certainly took your sweet time, Air Raid. I like to make a dramatic entrance. Here, head into the service ducts. They should lead to the lower prison levels. That's probably where Zeta's being held. Good luck!
There! Get him! Where are they?
Where are who?
Take him to Soundwave!
Optimus, we gotta help him!
Easy, Bumblebee!
It's too great a risk right now, unarmed as we are. But I promise, we'll come back for Air Raid as soon as possible. Let's get moving.
What is this place?
Air Raid said they were service ducks.
The escapees, they're here!
So glad of you to notice.
Watch out! Weapon cooldown complete. Now we're talking. I hate sneaking around.
Stories of this place, but to see it, it's horrifying.
Need to cool off. Well, you're not winning any popularity contest.
Just down another one.
Ready. Bring it, punk.
Woohoo!
I wasn't worried.
The crawler's main servos still function. Now that it's been disarmed, we can use it for transport.
There! It's working! Down we go!
Is that good or bad?
Bumblebee, we're locked inside an enemy prison, surrounded by countless Decepticons bent on our destruction.
So it is bad.
It's purely a matter of perspective.
Well, I'm loving this! Let's crack some heads!
Rescuing Zeta Prime, which is why I orchestrated the entire thing. Zeta contacting you, your capture, all of it, all to bring you before me. Welcome to your defeat.
Megatron's not messing around.
Yeah, neither are we.
So long ago?
Don't flatter yourself, Optimus. What I do for all of Cybertron. My orbital station's Energon bridge is back online, allowing me to create an infinite supply of dark Energon. I shall use that power to return our planet to its former glory.
At what cost, Megatron?
At any cost! The great Omega Supreme. Zeta and the other primes have fallen, and yet you continue to resist the inevitable. You have the power to end this conflict right now with one simple choice. Take your Autobots and leave Cybertron forever, or stay and face complete annihilation.
This is our home, Megatron. We will stay. We will fight. And we will win.
Let me lay down some rubber. Break.
This isn't personal.
Cooling phase complete.
You cannot defy destiny, Optimus. I will bring order to Cybertron.
Rerouting power to weapons!
about to join Air Raid and the thousands of other Autobot fools as our prisoners. Permanently.
What just happened?
That lousy bucket of bolts cheated, that's what!
Megatron teleported us directly into a prison cell.
The Autobots are secured. Escape is impossible.
Enjoy your stay, Autobots! Rest in peace!
They took our guns. Again. Anybody got any ideas?
Autobots, I'm sensing fate energy emanations from that wall.
No offense, Optimus, but I don't see how that's going to help.
Well then, Sideswipe. Watch and learn.
Whoa!
Didn't know you could do that!
There is much you don't know about me, Sideswipe.
Look at all those prison cells.
Autobots! They've come to save us! Free us!
These cells are hardlocked. Optimus, can you chop through the wall again?
No, I'm afraid not. Doing that requires all of my reserve power. And takes a long time to recharge.
There's gotta be a way to open these doors!
Air Raid surveyed this prison thoroughly. When we find him, we find our answer.
You're not gonna free us?
Your freedom is near, my brothers. Be patient. Be strong, and be ready to fight.
What about us? Wait! Where are you going?
I know I'll find a use for this.
It's the one called Optimus, and we'll spread the word. Good luck!
Recharge!
a grenade to point.
Is fully recharged. This way, Autobots!
What is this?
That current looks strong. Don't let it pull you into those grinders.
Must be how they recycle their prisoners.
Right.
The Decepticons will pay dearly for this.
There's air raid! In that cell up ahead!
I was wondering when you guys were gonna show up.
We took the extended tour. Saw the sights, blasted some bad guys, the usual.
Don't get too cocky. I suspect we aren't alone.
Hey, what was that?
Air Raid, where are the controls to your cell?
You'll have to nullify two containment protocols, each with its own switch. But be careful. There may be more of those cloakers in the tunnels.
Hold tight, Air Raid. We'll get you out. This becomes some trouble. The clamps are up. Now, to deactivate that shield.
You know, it was a lot quicker when I was rescuing you guys.
Cannon air raid, we're working here!
You, Autobot!
Fire in the hole! There's no other option here.
Just toss it to him.
Gonna make it easy for us, are they?
Roger that, Robro.
Robro? Are you serious?
Well, I can't just call you B all the time. That'd get boring.
Hey, Sideswipe, less talk and more shooting!
Free at last!
Good work, Autobots. Finished until every Autobot here is free.
I spied the central control room on my way in. From there, we can override every hard lock in the prison.
Lead the way, Air Raid.
Venture out on your own, Sideswipe. No one will miss you.
Just asking.
The control room is just up ahead.
there. That console controls every cell in the prison.
Even Zeta Prime's?
Well, no. According to this, Zeta's locked down in a maximum security bunker on one of the lower levels.
Let's give the Decepticons something else to think about. It's time to free out Autobot brothers. Who wants to do the honors? Restored and diversion created.
Yeah, look at him go!
Unauthorized deactivation. Alert! Alert! All prison cells deactivated.
That should get their attention. My recon showed a hangar bay nearby. We can use their own dropships to help the prisoners escape.
Safety.
We can funnel them to the side hangars.
Keep moving! We got something!
Provide cover fire for the escapees.
My weapons need to cool off.
What's with you swinging that thing?
is all it takes.
Get out safely, then escort them back to Icon. We'll meet you there.
What about you?
We're not leaving without Zeta Prime. Now go!
See you on the outside, Autobots!
Now, let's get who we came for. This wall crawler should carry us to the lower levels.
alive, Optimus!
Yee-haw! We made it!
Thank you. sound wave.
Feels like all my teeth are about to blow. Now's our chance. Get him.
Damage substantial.
He's gone.
Hold on, Zeta. We'll get you out of there.
A noble sentiment, Optimus. But I'm afraid I'm dead already.
Zeta, let's bring him home. High Council, I return with a fallen hero.
Till all are one.
Times have grown desperate. The Autobots crave your guidance.
The Council exists only to choose the Primes. It is the Primes' directive to lead and protect.
There are no Primes.
Even now, you still reject your calling. For too long have we watched the other Primes fall to their pride and greed. But you, Optimus, your courage and wisdom have transformed the lives around you. Megatron has infected the very core of our world. You must journey to the core and remove this blight. Failure would doom us all.
I will accept the burden with all that I am.
Rise, Optimus Prime, for you are the leader of the Autobots. You are the last Prime.